you feeling?
Great.
Yeah?
Absolutely great.
You know, we cannot afford to lose tonight.
Yeah, I know. How much is a cut?
Look, you don't need to worry about that, right? You handle your business in there, but you don't get a cut, you will not pay me. I'm gonna win tonight. I'm gonna open up a lot of doors for us. We can change our lives tonight.
All right.
Come on, give me a little walk.
Let me in your walk. Oh, man, I'll try to poke in your war line.
Supposed to win, Lion.
You shouldn't have lied to me, Stan. You told me you wasn't gonna deal with that scumbag no more.
Yeah, well, we needed the money.
Stanley, where the hell are we gonna go, man?
You know, for a guy who hates moving as much as you do, you really don't do much to help the cause.
You're supposed to win.
I was looking for you at the fight, man. I didn't see you. Did you not make it?
You owe me money. You don't have it. I could kill you tonight, but I never get a return on my investment. So, I'm offering you an opportunity.
Jungle Land. Battle Royale. For 100K. Wild ass, no holes barred, bare knuckle event. A week from today.
I can get you on the card. I could do that.
Why?
It's not like a gift horse in the mouth here. I mean, this is...
No, I'm asking him why. Nothing for nothing with you, right, Pep?
I saw you. I saw the way you moved before you took that dive. That look in your eye, that rage.
Heard you could have been Golden Gloves out in Hartford before Stan got your ass kicked out the way you always do, right?
No, man, that was a complicated situation.
Now look at you. Biting like a what, a savage for what? Peanuts? Plus you got no choice.
Where?
San Francisco.
There is one thing I need.
You decent in there?
Sky? Meet Stan Kaminsky.
Him and his brother, Lion. They'll take you out west.
Come on, Pepper. I can't be moving girls right now, man.
Nothing like that.
I don't know. Just handle it, buddy. I'd handle it. I have one of my guys handle it, but look, she's a friend of the family.
Look, here's my problem, all right? It's just kind of always been the two of us.
She's cool.
Be a complication.
She's cool. All right, she's a bit of a handful, but she's cool. Just keep an eye on her.
Right, just because I got to ask, this doesn't have anything to do with Yates, does it? Because I'm just not trying to get...
Take her to this address. By this time next week, and Lion stays on the card.
Party animals?
Don't fuck it up. Opportunities like this don't run twice.